And it, that this technique would, I think, would work well with what you're doing. You know, you developing the.
Just getting the. Get me thinking all that long.
That's right. That's it. That's all you got to do. Get the finger, and then it's alternate on six string bass. It'd be wonderful. Then backwards.
Show you what I do. This is the bass player. Well, that's a bass guitarist.